Alzheimer's, Parkinson's, they all have autoimmune origins. Your immune system wraps around your gut. Your immune system is like a TSA. And it's like going to the airport, right? This bacteria, you know, they gotta take their shoes off, they gotta go through the, metal detector, you know, and if they're in the bag and they look suspicious, they get strip searched. That's what the immune system does to bacteria and viruses and everything in our gut.